Hi everyone, welcome to this Create a Game series. So this little game that you see right now is what we're going to be spending our time building from the ground up in Unity with the C# language. So the game itself is super straightforward. You shoot bad guys to advance to the next round, where you'll find nothing other than more and tougher bad guys. As for the series itself, I mean, difficulty-wise, we're really here to put a game together, not, you know, discuss what a variable is and so forth. So definitely you're going to need at least a decent understanding of the basics of C# if you want to be able to follow the series comfortably. Just to give you a rough overview of the topics we'll be covering, we'll start with the player controller, and then we'll implement a sort of weapon and damage system, an enemy spawner, and some basic enemy AI. And at that point, we'll already have a basic playable prototype, which we'll be able to build upon with, you know, things like map generation, which will be a little bit more complicated. And then we basically just need to create different weapons, visual effects, implement some audio, and make a simple user interface, and our game will pretty much be complete. So hopefully that gives you a pretty good idea of what to expect from this series, and I hope you'll join me in episode 1. Thanks for watching. Cheers.